How are you doing? It's great to see you, right?
Yeah, you too, man. Yeah.
Looking forward to the movie awards tonight?
I am indeed, man. Public's choices. Let's see what they got to say. I'm very interested.
Been a good year for the British film industry?
Yeah, I think so. Moon. I think Moon's a standout. There's been a few other good things, definitely. And there's a lot of things to come. There's a good film coming out on June the 2nd called 4321. I don't know much about it, but I've heard it's excellent, so you should check it out.
I've heard some good guys are involved with that one, actually. Yeah,
I think they're charlatans myself, but I've heard it's an excellent film, so check it out.
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, it's about four girls who get involved in a diamond heist over a three-day period and have to navigate their way out of it. And it's just something a bit different for the UK. You know, no one's really making films like that over here, and I think that it could stand out this summer. Could.
Now, Tom Cruise is going to be here tonight. Tom Cruise, have you met him before?
No, never met him before.
What are you going to say to him if you do meet him?
Get out of my seat, probably. Like, I don't know. Nothing.
He could be in one of your films.
He's just a fella like everyone. I got a role for him.
Really? You got it all planned out?
Yeah, there's something written that he could fit into, but you know, you never know.
What's next on the list to you? What's your next project?
I have no idea. I mean, there's a few things that are bubbling, and I kind of always have about four scripts ready by the time one comes out, so it's just a case of seeing which one happens next. You never know.
Nice one. Have a good time tonight. Thank you.
Yeah, nice one. Thanks a lot, man. Yeah.